Welcome to another beautiful day here in India. Now today I'm still in Agra and I decided to come over to a salon that is located just outside of the center of the city to get myself an Indian oil head massage. Now this one is actually going to be different because I'm going to be getting it done by an Indian girl. Now Gladys called me on over here and told me to get my butt to the salon because she wanted to treat me to an Indian head massage, and I figured why not clock in and share this experience with you guys. Now right now the streets are hectic, I'm exhausted. We spent a lot of time in the Taj Mahal over the course of the last 2 days and I just want to relax. So this video is going to be done completely different. I'm going to head on inside and I'm probably going to try and not do a lot of talking because there's a lot of people inside of the salon right now at the moment. So let's jump on in and relax. And of course, hello, sir. How are you? Enjoy your evening, bro. So yeah, let's jump on inside of the salon. When you're standing on the streets here in Agra or anywhere in India, everybody just stops you because they think you want a tuk-tuk ride or a taxi ride, but that is just simply not true. Now, the salon we're actually visiting today is this one here called Divyam Salam. Divyam by Jayashri. It looks super, super beautiful. If you guys are here in Agra, come on by. Let's head on in there and get ourselves this Indian oil head massage. I'm excited. I haven't had an Indian head massage in like a week. And the salon is actually very, very beautiful. Okay, sir. Hey, take care, sir. Wow, smells great, huh? It smells very good. Thank you. I've only seen that machine in India before. Very popular, huh?
Yeah.
The Indian people love that machine. It's amazing. I don't think I can do anything else today. Time to go to sleep. Wow, de veras, no creo que pueda hacer nada más hoy. Eso me puso a dormir. Wow. Oh, what is this one?
Steamer.
Oh, steamer. Never seen something like this before, but this looks awesome. Nunca he visto algo así en mi vida, pero se ve fino. Wow, guys, that massage was incredible. Your boy damn near fell asleep. It was incredible. Let me know what you guys think down below in the comment section right now. Well, as you can tell, there's some cows out on the street. There's some donkeys walking by. I think those are either one's a donkey for sure. One might be a mini horse. I'm not sure. Here in India, you see a little bit of everything. This morning we were walking and there was pigs on the road, cows on the road, monkeys on the lines. It was quite crazy, but right now, we are about to relax, maybe do some souvenir shopping in a little bit. So I'll see you guys later for another video from here in India or maybe somewhere else. I don't know. We're heading to Thailand in 2 days. Let's see if I get out and film some more or not. Later, guys.